So I picked up the passion fruit, Welch's juice, the mango, Welch's juice. Picked up me the black high rise, time and true pins, because you know I cannot stay out of black. Got the green hoodie, which was $12.98. It's green. It was $12.98. Okay, what else did I pick up? Got me some kale. Got two bags of that. Green kale. Oh, yeah. And I picked this up. Found it on another end cap, and it said $8.96 on my scanner. But when it scanned on the register, it was $5. Got this because my son forgot to bring it to me, so I had to buy me one. Got this huge cabbage, purple cabbage, because I'm going to put me some purple onions and some purple cabbage together with some garlic. Picked up 8 of these. They were $1 a piece. They should have been 50 cents. Twilight Mist, I got 2 of those. Japanese Cherry, got 2 of those. Pink Vanilla Kiss, 2 of those. And Fresh White Musk, or is that mint? Fresh White Musk. Yeah, I got other stuff. Why do I want to face the notes when it's not? So we can't see it because they put this tag on top of the word. There we go. Got those buns for $1.55. Got this lettuce because I wanted lettuce and this was $3. Picked this up to go with my coffee in the morning. Saw this, thought it was cute. And I guess that's all I bought. Nope, got a little bit more. Picked this one up because they did not like this one. The hubby bought this one and I bought this one. This one was $50. I'm thinking this one was $20. But I don't know what this do. But it seems to be pricey. And it was the cheapest one there. Because they had a $62 one and a $67 one. And I decided to get this.